Do you know that drumsticks have high iron and calcium content, which prevents loss of bone density? They not only strengthen bones, but are also extremely delicious. And this may be something vegetarians can enjoy, unlike chicken drumsticks, right? So I get this vegetable whenever it's available, and just like any other South Indian, I put it in my sambar, along with some regular toor dal, some tamarind juice and curry powder, and I enjoy with some hot rice. My day cannot be more peaceful than this.